Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is summer season. So let's get started. So the very first point is, summer in India begins in April and extends up to mid-June. From March onwards, the rays of the sun begins to fall on the Indian subcontinent directly. The days become longer and nights shorter. The temperature rises slowly and continuously. By June, the extreme heat makes it difficult for the people living in plains to move out of their homes. Schools are closed for 2 months. Hot winds called Lu blow during the day. Thank you. The weather is cool in hilly region because the temperature falls with increase in height above the sea level. Many people from plains go to hilly areas like Mussoorie, Nainital, Shimla, Darjeeling, Oti, Mount Abu, etc. The king of fruits, mango, is a special treat of this season. Hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.